Green King Films with Justin Osborne and Thomas Green of the Bulls Bulldogs. Hey guys, blowout win today, 34-14 over Trinity Conquerors. Each one of y'all, just give me y'all thoughts on today's contest.
Hey man, the O-line do what they do and let the dogs eat, baby.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we're opening holes for our running back Ryland. Obviously, we held well as we scored 34 points on them, and only improvement from here.
Yes, sir. Guys, talk about the play of the offensive line a little bit more. Y'all was opening up massive holes out there for all the dogs, ball carriers. Just talk about y'all play on that line a little bit more.
Thanks to the coach, they really give us all the what to do and stuff. Thank you to the coaches.
Yes, sir.
I got to thank our coaching staff, obviously, like he just did. And, like, our running backs pay for our work. Like, we opening holes, like, for Xander on that 58 sweep. He had a wide open hole, went untouched for the touchdown. Riley on that 55 belly, untouched for the touchdown right here. So we just do our work, and it works.
Yes, sir. Xander, he lit it up out there today. Y'all talk about his production in today's game a little bit more.
He's a beast. He's going to be a name you want to know for sure.
Yes, sir.
I can't even believe he's a sixth grader. I mean, he still has three more years at middle school, and then he comes to high school. He's a big boy.
Yes, sir. Your quarterback played great as well. Dylan Nelson, talk about his production in today's contest.
Just throwing dimes like always.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Dylan had that great throw to Tristan right here, and obviously that massive run that just got the momentum going, and we kept it.
Yes, sir. Guys, how you feel like y'all did on the line today? Trinity got a ton of pass rushes that really get after the ball carriers. How you feel like y'all did on the line slowing down those TC pass rushes?
Oh, we did good. We did good.
I mean, they like to bring the blitz a lot, and our O-line is very good at talking this year. So when we talk, production happens, and quarterback gets untouched for perfect pocket protection.
Talk about those guys on the defensive line, man. They played great as well, slowing down all those ball carriers for TC.
Oh, they did good. Congrats to them. Uh-huh. They gave us a fight.
D-line, Waylon did really well. Lawson and Greer did really well. As number four, he's a beast, hard to bring down, but they made sure they brought him down.
Yes, sir, guys. Talk about the play of the overall defense today, man. How you feel like that entire group did?
Oh, our defense is awesome.
Yeah, the secondary did really well covering number eight. He made a few great catches. I couldn't even believe it, but we did well stopping the pass. They had a lot of incompletions, more completions than completions, so that's how we roll.
Yes, sir, guys. 6-0 start to the season. Y'all coming down the stretch. Two more games left. Just talk about that closing the season out strong and hopes of finishing undefeated.
Hey, we just want to finish strong, man.
Got to finish strong. We got a very tough Fernandina team upcoming this week, and then we got to finish off the season with UC. Hopefully, we can finish undefeated, and our old line coach with the long hair, Kate, that blitz gut.
Yes, sir. Hey, guys, thanks for talking with me. Good luck to y'all future.
Appreciate it.
Appreciate you.